Hey there, so here is Peacock app. So to switch accounts in Peacock, just tap in the top right and here you have Peacock accounts. And then you can just swipe, you can switch to kids profile or you can add a new profile here, choose your avatar and then you can switch to accounts to there. So that's how it works. Hope that is helpful.